I was victimized spiritually, but born to defeat this family serpent demonic spirit. Revelator 2021. I was born to defeat this family serpent demonic spirit. Though I was victimized in all my life spiritually. Now listen to my story. It's the Revelator 2021. Allow me to take you down, deep down memory lane, deep in my dark past that I fought my own personal demons and experienced nightmares that no man can ever imagine against a family major demon. I was just a little boy growing up expecting to grow a normal life just like any child, but I suppose the Lord wanted me to experience certain unusual spiritual battles that was designed to make me mature and stronger. Like whatever they say, whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger. As early as 12 years of age, I was already wrestling with a family serpent spirit that had been designed to conquer my family. The same spirit that later terminated half of my late father's legacy dynasty and managed to blow to waste and spoil half of his material inheritance back in 97 was the tragedy. We buried Edward Mbeza at Athlone Cemetery. May his soul rest in peace. That man's life was all about torments his whole life, and though he had a great vision ahead of him with a great impact both at church and back home, he was gifted in unifying this family. However, the serpent attacked him and he was put to an absolute end by the same family demon. As I watched his coffin being lowered 6 feet under, I could feel something telling me inside my heart that whatever haunted this man was still out there, unfinished and undefeated, and still waiting for whoever was a threat against his domain. I did not waste much of my time. I quickly got up, geared up, wore my late father's trousers at an early age. It was not by choice but a fate. I found myself wrestling against the same opponent in spirit that earlier wrestled with my late dad. By the time I went to high school, I was already suffering the worst miseries that no family member can ever imagine. I endured 10 battles in all those moments fighting this family demon. Now listen up. I endured 10 battles. I was only 13 years old. God was preparing me for a greater destiny ahead. He allowed the battle between the serpent family demonic spirit to manifest inside my spirit. I suppose I was just an expandable in this family. I had endured through hardships, pain and emotional constraints that no man can ever imagine at that time. Having sleepless nights day and night, changing rooms for my brothers and sisters not to face the worst I was going through in the process. Up until now, 20 years later, after vacating to the city of mountains and relocating back to my foundations, my late father's house that had almost been destroyed by the same family demon, I still feel the battle is far from being over in this family. My life was designed to be a sacrificial weapon against this family serpent demonic spirit, and until my last breath I shall fight to the end, because I'm the Revelator. I was born to sacrifice myself to fight this family serpent demonic spirit, and to the end I will endure. The Revelator 2021.